The Bible says in Galatians 5:22, but the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace. He's not talking about peace like world peace. That's not going to happen until Jesus comes back. He's talking about a peace that settles down in our heart, a peace that says, no matter what happens to me, no matter what my circumstances, I've committed my life to Jesus Christ. He is my Lord. He's overseeing me. It's going to be okay no matter what it is. That is the peace we need to cultivate.